Motion in minutes.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Even though we're to pay.
I did that last week. Kind of what baby sent me.
Come see.
Come see.
Come see.
He probably got to work.
Come see now. Yeah, you can see.
So what did she call you?
People.
People.
I start coughing.
I was Pat and Mama Moms.
Not you.
Southern.
I take care of that every now and then.
Hi, Nana. What you doing?
We heard.
And then I get out there and he says, can't go outside today. And then he pauses it and hangs up.
Really?
Hang up?
Why can't he go?
Probably running.
Oh, gotcha. That's funny.
No, really.
Probably rain.
So are they all back home or some of them there?
No, they're back.
Okay.
They all come at the same time or they all change?
All right, thank you.
This last time, they all came at the same time.
That wasn't,
so it doesn't want to be.
Yeah, I got three city Friday, so I went home. First thing he did was feed fish at our lily pond. So we had to go out on the deck and feed some fish. Two and a half.
And he did really good.
Are you actually? Yeah.
I figured he'd get from what he even got on Monday. Well, actually, I think he started my full. He was ready to go.
Brian this week.
Yep. They called last night. You coming to our house?
You what?
I said, are you ready for your nap? Are you here? I was already. Yep.
That was my son's teacher.
Oh. She loves her little kids.
She ever went to AC and got work today.
What grade is your son?
He's going to be sure.
Getting hurt, also she had last year.
Oh, did she act that short? I should be.
It was a life experience with her virtual teaching, I guess.
Virtualizing, and she's going to minor in English, mental marketing. She's going to take one of each and see which one she likes better.
Uh-huh. That's my idea.
I Bless you.
Allergies. That's what they all say. And I've had this call. First it started to sneeze.
My wife and sure thing about it.
Allergies just drove me crazy this year.
I take shots.
Oh, do you?
I take a singular every day. And it was really bad. I mean, it did too. It was really bad if it did anything. I took a drink every day just to try to see how good that did.
It's just looking out for it.
Yeah, it's kinda like a little bit.
It's really old gray hair.
I ran away.
Harvest is going to be.
We did this one before. I've never felt we found it.
Did you with them? Find on hers?
Person, crying, she bounced. The girls aren't really good. I'm not sure. Just how we found it. But we found it. They laid on the night. So we've got four. That joke, so. Graduates. Who is the next?
Yeah, there's one day on each. Lynn's moving forward. That's the day. That's the day.
Oh, I was.
All four kids. Against it. We said March.
March is four. Sounds sort of late. Check out to. That would be pretty much, you know, March 3rd and 6th. March 1st, I could be sure better if we had a little more time behind the doors.
Kept him in over.
I'll say that over.
All favor.
You know what he has.
Black and purchase a word.
We've got the one down. What'd you say? One, two.
Right, for Springfield.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Mine says, do.
It's really cool, kind of. I love that. Love that, too. Like, it's great.
My wife did not know that she had to do that.
Oh, my gosh. I was feeling bad for my car. I was like, okay, you can do a car. You can do it. You can go up these hills.
Shop, then make it to the courthouse.
Bottom one's emergency manager. Top one is county general sign.
What one's name?
Jagger.
Huh?
Jagger.
Jagger?
Have you had any of those?
I've been.
Jagger.
Jagger.
I wanted to name David our Bible, but we got to name Jagger.
Well, maybe he'll be a baby shaker like Mick and can make. You won't have to worry about it anymore.
Second, all in favor?
Aye.
Hope we appropriation.
Keep you entertained during this meeting.
Does your office have a training?
Well, we're supposed to have our treasurer.
Are you still having?
We haven't heard.
They canceled mine last week.
I kind of figured they would. That's it.
Did you just cancel theirs?
Somebody got excess tomorrow. Excess tomorrow morning.
I am the one selling.
I suppose that's a question.
Seeing Betty Welch Saturday at the grocery store there in Huntington. Still had them up for a time. Probably it's not as scary as like they do to share.
Pretty much group cash.
We have to go set it up, I can see them. As we don't have to check the laws. Most don't understand some people's perceptions.
How many properties have been paid yet? Is that my average number every year?
It's been kind of a little bit. Tim's pretty average. Tim watches the two of us. You know, the other three, I never watched them.
No, it's never all just off. This guy's looking for.
So what do you have in them? So that makes his suit. He can't, like, I mean, and he can't move, and you're not setting the right thing. I mean, I guess you couldn't. But I'm not gonna change the shit. There's some of them, I think, that could have been able to fix up enough that would have hurt her. And he told us that he wouldn't need to retaliate. I don't think I've ever been able to sell a piece of all of them. And then people were saying, like, that's a lot of, I have to look at the training to see who presents. Or this year, so I'm just doing. That is so disturbing to me. That there are people who said, oh, you were calling me. And then what's wrong with your puppy? I'm just crazy.
saw that, I wondered what that was to be. Sounds kind of kinky.
It's the medical marijuana thing, you can see it's the MMA.
Oh.
Must be a grower.
Did you get me on there?
Is that Stan's?
I think so.
Oh, that was classic, Rick. That was classic.
Fancy, whatever, or is this my name?
Freckles Fancy.
Freckles Fancy, yeah.
It goes, what the heck?
You're not fancy.
Okay.
That is your name.
I move to accept appropriation.
I'll say.
All in favor?
That is a very.
Monthly auditor report.
Interesting name.
That's what I was getting at. That's a pretty catchy name, though.
Sounds like a joke. What? I have to start on the computer, that is.
Well, it's all the old MMA deal on there, it's pretty cool.
I don't really think check needs nothing.
Yeah, I've got this over.
There's the third one, I'm sorry. Yeah, there was three of them, I don't know if I can do it, but there's three.
Is Tracker the only one you have?
No, I haven't had another one done.
Oh, do you? That's cool.
How is it? It's over here. Twenty-four, twenty-two, and then we have our other one.
Keep you busy. Well, if you're old, it's about the same age as the man is.
Home favor?
Aye.
Martin. Allocation of alcohol, monthly highway expenditures here.
I didn't know he already had it. I'm wrong. Sounds right.
I'm gonna lead it.
I'll make a motion.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Go back
back that way. Allocation of alcohol beverage tax. Running this thing?
I know.
Yeah.
Just can't catch up.
We need more drinkers.
No.
I've been trying. If them was divided like medical marijuana was, boys, we'd be sitting in the driver's seat. I move to accept alcohol tax. All favor?
Aye.
Road crossing permit, none. Concerns and decisions concerning the coronavirus. Don't do that.
Open the courthouse.
Act like a Democrat now.
Open the courthouse.
I think so, myself. I think we need to do it.
Are you going to open all doors or have one door? Can I, may I use the thermometer that we bought, that the county bought, as they're coming in the vault unless another office needs it going into theirs?
That's what it's for. We finally got it now.
Yeah, we finally got it. Might as well use it. Tony put batteries in.
We've never used it, but we finally.
Oh, yeah, Tony practiced on us.
Oh, really? Okay, all right. Did you pass?
She passed.
We did.
Okay, well, good.
Is it one of those big ones that looks like a? It's just, well, I mean, I don't know what you consider big. I mean, it looks like a, like what they use at United to, yeah. You don't have to touch them or anything with it, it's just.
They did, they said, talked to somebody from Alva this morning. They said that they were probably going to open up, still have just the one door open. I don't know everything, but that's what they said. I'm just telling you.
Yeah, I move we open it up to the public and if need be, you've got access to a thermometer if you feel in your office that it's justifiable. Do it. If you don't think it is, it's up to you.
So you want all doors open?
I'd open all the doors.
We did go into stage three on the governor's deal, didn't we?
Yep.
Yeah, to make sure we did.
Yep.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So we're back to business as usual, basically.
So you want that off the agenda from now on or you want to tell me?
I think we can take it off. Certificate of compliance for OMMA businesses and compliance letter for Freckles Fantasy.
The letter is attached to the back. It's just one that I normally sign, just basically stating the same thing. Marvin is the only one that has to sign.
You're right.
The Jillian place is there, so if there's a moment involved, it's the same as.
Same as all of them. Marvin's
sorry.
Got a Freckles Fantasy in his district now.
When are they going to get that deal changed? It's not all cash. I mean,
different.
When are they going to start taxing us?
That's a good question. You got to get expenditure of that today.
I think they were working on legislation for it on the federal level. It's just with all the COVID stuff, it kind of got put on the back burner.
Who's that
telling
them?
Yeah, it's Mac Willie.
Mac Willie.
Is that a lot of growery or a dispensary or what? What's it?
No, I think this is a producer.
Yeah, grower or whatever.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I got to sign all.
All those, yeah. I wrote it for you, so I'm saved you part of it.
Freckles.
Good thing concerned me about the taxing of the thing that supposedly they're doing is what's the percentage is going to be.
I make the motion.
I'll second it. All in favor?
Aye.
Contract for services between county budgeting services, LLC, and Alfalfa County.
This is Betty Carroll's, there's two copies there, one for him and one for us.
Agreement to provide proportional contributions for regular expenses and appraisal service between Alfalfa County and each individual school district. Jennifer, would you want to?
Explain.
Enlighten, that's a little better. I remember what you told me the other day about what.
Okay, we have talked this year about taking the legal fees for the protests out of the visual inspection budget. Because the visual inspection budget is funded proportionately by all the entities which receive the tax money. So therefore, anyone who has a stake in the protests will get the money back out. Last year, our total attorney fees came to $24,900, and that was on a protest in which could garner us $594,000 countywide. So that's divided up by the schools. So $594,000 for a $24,000 expense. So I called over to some of the other counties, and they have an agreement with the schools that they are aware that part of the funds contributed to the visual inspection budget will then be used to pay for those attorney fees, in which they tend to garner some profit from. We have mirrored our contract after the Woods County one. It was drawn up in that office, and then it was mirrored by other counties, so I went to the original office. We went ahead and submitted it to our ADA, who has reviewed it, gone through it, said it looks good. I've got that email if you want me to pass that through also. I've made you 12 copies. That will go to 6 school districts. School districts are Cherokee, Burlington, Timberlake, Allen Cleo, Alva, and the Votech. So the 6 copies will be an original for us and for one for each of those districts. So I'm going to put the email on top. You guys can look that, and then the copies are all the same. Can you read that? I've already talked to all the superintendents, and they've got me on agendas at school boards so that the school boards can find out.
Any of those.
accept the agreement. Aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you. Agreement for the prison healthcare to incarcerated patients between Advanced Correction Healthcare Incorporated and Alfalfa County.
There's not a place to sign, but I think you guys probably ought to just sign underneath what you think. Oh, much left also. If you want to just sign, don't ask for the sheriff's signature on there, but that way they know that it's went through the meeting.
Get you on the back here.
Yeah.
Just one?
I would all of you sign it.
Okay.
I'll just date it right above. If you guys sign it, that way they know that it's what I'm gonna be doing. I'll get a mail back to them.
I'll make the motion.
Another second. All in favor?
Aye.
Any unforeseen business? I'll move with you.